Millions of years ago, a canyon was formed, full of unique geological features. Today, it's known as Fantasy Canyon, and it's located about 40 minutes south of Vernal. Fantasy Canyon is along the east shore of what was once Lake Uinta, where the sediments eroded from the surrounding highlands. Sediments were deposited, and the once loose sands, silts, and clays were forged into sandstone and shale. Because of different rates of weathering, the more durable sandstone remained, while the more easily weathered siltstone and shale washed away, yielding this spectacular scenery. Fossil records have been found all over the area from animals that once roamed the Uinta Basin, even some turtle shells that once swam in the ancient Lake Uinta. The 10 acres of uncommon erosional formations are some of the most unique geological features in the world and allow your imagination to run wild. Some of Fantasy Canyon's formations contain black veins of gilsonite, which is also known as uintahite. This type of mineral is a form of asphalt and isn't found anywhere else in the world but the state of Utah. Fantasy Canyon is full of fun formations and is entertaining for visitors of all ages. The area is truly nature's china shop. Please look, but don't touch. Experience thousands of years of Mother Nature's finest work inside of Fantasy Canyon.